finally able to successfully detach one of the barnacle creatures from its point of gestation. As before, we were still only able to coerce the creature. Thank you.